Two people are at the hospital tonight, one person with serious injuries after an afternoon crash in Woodford County. An SUV and semi crashed just before 2 this afternoon on Route 24, a mile east of Eureka. The Woodford County Sheriff's Office says the SUV crossed the middle line and ran into the semi's tires. These photos show heavy damage to both vehicles, and they're still investigating this crash.